Awful. I wish I could do the weather 24 hours a day. You know I love forecasting weather, but the 10 o'clock news is a great time to get your latest forecast for tomorrow and the next few days. Why? We look at different computer models each evening. By that time, I've got all the information in that I need to get you a really good forecast, whether you live at the coast, the gorge, or in the Cascades. Of course, forecasting here in the Pacific Northwest is tough, but I've been around a while and I love doing it. So before you check out for the evening, check in with us on the 10 o'clock news.